Next week on American Greed, a big player in Miami with a love of the game sacks a football dynasty with hot women and dirty money.
The mighty Miami Hurricanes dealing with a Category 5 controversy.
And seduces investors with a multi-million dollar scheme.
Ponzi schemes don't have happy endings.
Some people will do anything for money.
You can tell he's a hustler.
An all-new American Greed, Scams, Scoundrels, and Suckers, next Wednesday, 10 Eastern on CNBC.